Hey guys, over the past four decades, the landscape of infrastructure in China has undergone a truly remarkable transformation, defying expectations and capturing the awe of the global community. Embarking on an astonishing journey from its humble beginnings, China's infrastructure story is a testament to its unwavering commitment to progress and innovation. At the heart of this tale lies the staggering expansion of China's railway network, a feat that stands as a testament to human ingenuity and determination. In this video, we're set to unravel the factors behind China's prowess in massive engineering and construction projects. But before we dive in, we kindly ask you to show your support by liking this video and subscribing to Machine Eye. Currently, only 5% of our viewers are subscribed. Help us to get this number to 10%. Your thoughts matter to us, and we invite you to share your opinions in the comments below. Without any more delay, let's embark on this remarkable expedition together. In the year 1978, China's railway tracks extended a mere 50,000 kilometers, an unassuming start to what would become a sprawling web of connectivity. Fast forward to 2018, and this modest network had burgeoned into an astonishing 130,000 kilometers, ushering in an era of unparalleled mobility and accessibility. Equally impressive is the growth of China's expansive highway system, a testament to the nation's unwavering dedication to connectivity and accessibility. The roads that spanned 120,000 kilometers in 1978 have now burgeoned into a staggering 4.05 million kilometers by 2018, weaving the fabric of the nation's progress through every corner of its vast expanse. But what lies behind this seemingly magical metamorphosis? What propels China's prowess in erecting colossal infrastructure projects that seemingly defy the bounds of possibility? The answer is a confluence of factors, each contributing its own unique force to this narrative of advancement. Central to China's achievement is the resolute support and visionary planning by its government. The nation's centralized decision-making structure has enabled swift resource allocation, ensuring that infrastructure projects receive the focus they deserve. Each of China's meticulously crafted five-year plans serves as a roadmap, guiding investment and development toward a brighter future. This dedication to a long-term vision is the bedrock upon which China's infrastructure edifice stands. A commitment to projects with extended payback periods demonstrates a profound understanding that true progress is not bound by the confines of a single generation. This visionary approach, a rarity in today's world of short-term gains, has enabled China to turn ambitious dreams into tangible reality. The financial might behind China's infrastructure expansion cannot be underestimated. A booming economy and a high savings rate have furnished the nation with the financial muscle to pour into these ventures. Moreover, a shrewd utilization of domestic and international financing mechanisms, including dynamic public-private partnerships, has ensured that these endeavors transcend monetary barriers. China's labor force, a reservoir of skilled engineers, construction workers, and technical wizards, forms another linchpin in this narrative. The swift execution of intricate projects hinges on the shoulders of these experts, who marshal their expertise to turn blueprints into tangible infrastructure. Additionally, substantial investments in research and development empower China to leverage cutting-edge technologies, propelling it to the forefront of global construction and project management practices. Strategically, China has harnessed the power of infrastructure to drive economic growth and bridge regional disparities. By focusing on less developed regions, China has effectively turned its infrastructure web into a tapestry that weaves disparate corners into a cohesive whole. This orchestrated approach exemplifies the nation's resolve to create an economy that thrives on inclusivity and harmonious growth. The government's prowess in fast-tracking approvals and streamlining regulatory processes further underscores China's distinctive approach to development. In a realm where bureaucratic hurdles often impede progress, China's deftness in navigating these challenges ensures that infrastructure initiatives are not bogged down in red tape. It is imperative to acknowledge that China's infrastructure prowess is not without concerns. Environmental implications, debt sustainability, and community displacement warrant careful consideration in this grand narrative. Yet, as China forges ahead, it does so with the recognition that a magical transformation also demands meticulous care and mindful stewardship. In the heart of this evolution stands the Beijing Daxing International Airport, a gleaming monument to China's transport infrastructure supremacy. With a sprawling terminal encompassing 1.4 million square meters, this airport is a convergence of modernity, innovation, and comprehensive connectivity. A marvel of design, it transcends the conventional boundaries of an airport, incorporating the vitality of an urban hub within its walls. The ambitious interplay between transport hubs, city clusters, and transport networks weaves a tapestry of seamless connectivity that fuels economic growth. This synergy aligns with the nation's strategic vision, as laid out in the 13th Five-Year Plan, resulting in a dynamic that amplifies China's economic vibrancy manifold. But what lies beyond these architectural marvels? How does the common individual navigate this web of transformation? The answer lies in the intricate calculus of travel choices. Standing at the precipice of progress, individuals are presented with a trio of choices: air travel, high-speed rail, and traditional railways. Delving into the realm of numbers, the calculation takes on a life of its own. The allure of flight, swift and efficient, promises a journey of 1.5 hours from Daxing. Conversely, the charm of the high-speed rail beckons, offering a 5-hour route to Beijing. Nestled in the heart of these options lies the allure of the traditional railway, a journey that embraces the tranquil passage of time, spanning 5.50 hours. In a world where convenience is king, high-speed rail emerges as the epitome of comfort and economy. Its siren call is irresistible, for it not only ensures swiftness but also affordability and serenity, melding seamlessly into the modern rhythm of life. This dynamic growth narrative is more than mere infrastructure expansion. It is a paradigm shift in societal mindset. The adage, "If you want to be rich, build a road first," encapsulates the ethos of a nation that once embraced an agrarian identity. Roads and railways, once utilitarian arteries, have transformed into conduits of prosperity, beckoning an era of connectivity-driven economic growth. China's infrastructure prowess has unveiled a deeper symbiosis between development and mobility. This transformation is more than just a matter of concrete and steel. It is a symphony of networks, a harmonious dance between technology, economy, and human aspiration. The ripple effects of integrated transport networks amplify the passage of goods and the fluidity of trade, creating a symphony of prosperity that resonates throughout the nation's economic landscape. Yet, as with any grand narrative, challenges abound. Amidst the rapid expansion of transport arteries, China grapples with the task of harmonizing density, efficiency, and planning. The disparity between urban and rural connectivity remains a poignant reminder that the journey to comprehensive development is ongoing and that every road must lead to progress, irrespective of where it begins. In the bucolic embrace of rural China, the narrative takes a turn, peering into the uncharted realms of rural infrastructure. The vast investments and improvements that have reshaped the urban expanse are paralleled by the challenges that persist in rural landscapes. It is a dichotomy that underscores the complexity of building a harmonious nation, where each corner basks in the warmth of progress. The road to rural prosperity is paved not only with asphalt, but also with visionary planning. A roadmap emerges, one that prioritizes not only road construction, but also the sustenance of vibrant communities. A road once constructed forms a bridge between dreams and reality, a conduit that empowers individuals to transcend the confines of their birthplaces and embark on journeys that lead to empowerment. At the heart of this narrative is the inimitable question of balance. As China's infrastructure web extends its reach, the harmony between progress and sustainability must be preserved. The ephemeral footprint of roads must be matched by the lasting echoes of development, echoing across the years in a testament to mindful stewardship. China's story of infrastructure expansion is not confined to its own borders. It is a global tapestry of ambition, ingenuity, and progress. It is an ode to the challenging questions that modern society grapples with, an endeavor that the world watches with bated breath as it unfolds. As the narrative unfolds, a distinct motif emerges, the theme of connectivity, of weaving disparate elements into a coherent whole. China's transport infrastructure symphony, with its pulsating highways, soaring airports, and tranquil railways, serves as a testament to the unifying power of development. In this grand narrative, China takes its place at the crossroads of past and future, of tradition and innovation. The orchestra of infrastructure rings in harmony, a reminder that progress is not a solitary endeavor but a collective symphony that resonates through the tapestry of time. With each new highway and each expansive railway track, China's melody of development reverberates, a testament to the harmonious dance between aspiration and reality. As China's journey of development continues, one thing remains clear: the story of its infrastructure transformation is far from over. With a nation that dreams big and aspires to connect every corner, the tale of China's infrastructure will continue to unfold, a saga of progress that embraces the beauty of transformation and the power of connectivity. What's your take on the remarkable ability of China to accomplish monumental infrastructure projects with seemingly magical efficiency? We're eager to hear your insights in the comments below. If you found this video insightful, give it a thumbs up and share it with others. Remember to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for a regular dose of captivating content. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to seeing you in the next video. Let's keep delving into exploration, learning, and mutual inspiration. Take care and goodbye.